So in this video, we'll understand about the multiplication of fractions. Starting with the questions directly. One sub question number, suppose D. Okay, sub question number A. Now how to multiply fractions? For that, you have to multiply numerator, both the numerators and both the denominators. So 1 into 1 is 1. 5 into 4 is 20. Don't find the LCM. Just multiply the numbers in numerators and the numbers in denominator. Similarly, question number D. 1 by 3 into 3 by 5. Now see, you already know that we can cut the numbers in numerator and denominator with a common number. So both these numbers are divisible by 3. So I will divide this by 3, 1. And I will divide this by 3, 1. So what I am getting? 1 into 1, 1. 5 into 1 is 5. Similarly, another question. You will get the concept with this sum, I think. 1 by 4 into 6 by 5 into 8 by 9 into 7 by 12. First, I told you to multiply all the numbers in numerator and all the numbers in denominator. But some of the numbers are divisible. Like 12 is divisible by 6. So I will cut this and I will write 1. And upon dividing this by 6, we will get 2. Similarly, 4 is divisible by 8. Sorry, 8 is divisible by 4. So I will divide both the numbers by 4. Here I will get 1 and here I will get 2. Now I can cut both the 2s because one is numerator and another one is in denominator. Now 5, 9 and 7 are not divisible by each other. So I will have to multiply. What are the numbers remaining? 1, 1, 1, ignore. So just 7. 5 into 9 is 45. So this is your answer in simplest form. This is the lowest term of a fraction. Third question, sub question number A. 1 by 4 into 4. This is a numerator, so you'll have to imagine that its denominator is 1. Now I can cut 4 and 4. So answer is just 1. You don't have to write 1 by 1. Another question number, suppose D. 9 into 12 by 15. Now here both the numbers are divisible by 3. See, you can cut. This is also divisible by 3. So you can cut either 9 or 12 by 3. So just the number has to be 1 from numerator and 1 for denominator. Suppose I am dividing this by 3, I will get 4. And this by 3, I will get 5. Now 9 and 4 are not divisible by 5. So I will have to multiply. I will write 9 into 4, 36 by 5. But for writing it into mixed, I will have to write like this. Quotient will come here. Remainder will go in numerator. Denominator will come here. So this is the answer. So what you have to do, if there is any common factor, then remove. And then multiply numerator with numerator, denominator with denominator. Now moving on to the next question. Question number 4. Suppose 4A. Your number is 2.5 into 4. First you'll have to convert this into improper fraction. 2 into 2, 4 plus 1. 5 by 2 into 4. Now this, both the numbers are divisible by 2. So dividing this by 2, I get 1 and this by 2, 2. So 5 into 10, 2, 10. Similarly, next question, suppose sub question number, okay, I'll do 5 sub question number A. 57 by 75 into 7.5 into 12.5. So first I will convert these into improper fractions. So this is 57 by 75 into 7 into 2, 14 plus 1, 15 by 2 into 12 into 2, 24 plus 1, 25 by 2. Now I have to see if the numbers are divisible by with each other or not. So see, both 15 fives are is 75. So I will cut. I'm dividing both the numbers by 15. 15 ones are and 15 fives are. Again, this 5 is in denominator and this is in numerator. Both are divisible. So I will cut. I will write 1 and 5 here. Now 57 is not divisible by 2 and 5 is not divisible by 2. So I will have to multiply 57 into 5. 285 by 2 into 2, 4. And then you will have to convert this into mixed fraction. So like this, you will complete up to question number 5. Now sixth question. Sixth question is, what is the value of the following? Suppose F question number 2, 5 by 12 of 1, 7 by 29. So first what I will do is, I will convert this into improper fraction. 2 into 12, 24. 24 plus 5, 29 by 12. Instead of, I will write into. Then 29 plus 1, 29 into 1, 29 plus 7, 36 by 29. See, 29, 29 I can cut. 12, 3 is 36. So this is 3 by 1, I don't have to write the 1. So this is the answer. Like this, in all of the questions, first you will have to convert these into improper fractions. Then instead of, just give a multiplication sign. And then just like I have taught you, if the numbers are divisible, then divide. Otherwise, multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Now coming to the seventh question, which is simplify. See, seventh sub question number B. The question is 1 by 4 whole square. First, what I will do, I will convert this into improper fraction. 4 into 1, 4 plus 1, 5 by 4 whole square. Now, what is the meaning of this square? This square means I have to multiply 5 by 4 two times. Don't think that this is 5 by 4 into 2. This is 5 by 4 into 5 by 4. Now the numbers are not divisible. So 5 into 5, 25. 4 into 4, 16. Similarly, another question. Question number D. 2 1 by 3 square into 1 2 by 7. So first I'll convert this into mixed, improper, sorry. 2 into 3, 6. 6 into 1. 6 plus 1, 7 by 3 whole square. Into 7 plus 2, 9 by 7. Now what I will write? For this square, I will have to write 7 by 3 two times and then 9 by 7. 7, 7 cut. 3 9s are, so 1 and 3. 3 3s are 9. Again, this 3 is divisible. So what is remaining? Just this 7. So this is how you will do the rest of the questions. For question number 8 also, you will have to convert this, like 8 sub question number B. 2 and a half of 3 2 by 3 into 3 3 by 4 of 1 1 by 7. First, you'll have to convert all these numbers into improper fraction. 2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5 by 2. Instead of, you can write into. 3 into 3, 9, 9 plus 2, 11 by 3. Again, into. 3 into 4, 12. 12 plus 3, 15 by 4. And this is 8 by 7. Now you'll have to check if the numbers are divisible or not. So 4, I can divide 8 by 4. This is 2. Again, 2 and 2 I can cut. 15 is divisible by 3. So this is 5. Now what numbers are remaining? 5 into 11 into 5. So 5 into 11, 55. 55 into 5, 275. And what is the denominator? Just 7. Now convert this into mixed fraction. So this is 39, 2 by 7. This is the answer. Now coming to the 10th question. Sorry, 9th question. Simplify. So I'll start with 9. sub question number C. I'm writing the question. So what you'll have to do, first into convert it into improper. This will be 11 by 5 into 11 by 5 minus 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. Think of this as one number, so this is not divisible. So I'll just multiply 11 into 11, 121, by 5 into 5, 25, minus 3 into 3, 9, by 4. Now what I'll do, I'll find the LCM of 25 and 4 with this method. I already know their LCM is 100. Now what I will do, 100 divided by 24. I'll have to multiply something in, something with 121. So 100 divided by 25 is 4. So I will multiply 121 with 4. Then minus. This is 25. So 100 divided by 4 is 25. So I will multiply 9 with 25. Now if I find the answers. 121 into 4 is 484. This will be by 100. And another one was 25 into 9. 225. Now we'll just subtract the numbers. 484 minus 225. This is 259 by 100. Upon converting this into mixed, we will get 259 by 100. So this will be the answer. You'll have to try the remaining questions of 9 on your own, along with the word problems.